I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Mikey, do you remember meeting Lipinets before, or today's the first time, really?
I've never met him. I saw him fight a year ago when he fought Zapovinian here in L.A.
Lenny,
I saw him fight there because we were there with Banner.
And what did you think? He is a big
fighter. Well, he's a strong guy. Look, these guys are not at 140 are naturally bigger than me. So that's the danger there. But I think I have, you know, better boxing skills.
You have more experience, obviously. More knockouts than he has fights.
Well, there's more. I've been fighting. I think he was a different fighter before.
Kickboxing. He had 500 amateur kickboxing fights. I'm sure he could kick. But let me ask you guys, did you hear about this? Jeff Horn wants millions of dollars to fight Terrence Crawford.
How many millions?
More than one.
More than one? If it's maybe two or three, he could, you know, claim that. But if it's $10 million, I don't think he could do that. Look, guys sometimes feel like they could just put price tags on things. But the way they should do it is if you sell tickets, you get your cut. You get
a pay-per-view cut.
You sell pay-per-view, you get your percentage. You know, that's the way you're really going to know how much you're worth. If you don't sell pay-per-view or you don't sell tickets elsewhere unless you're at home, or it's hard to really claim that.
In reality, too, look, something like this, Mike saying, $50 million, that's reasonable. Some fighters don't know the business and they price themselves out with $10 million. But even the two or three, we know for a fact, whoever the promoter, they're gonna say, oh, you're crazy. But there's money out there. There's money. We've learned there's a lot of money.
Especially if he knows that he's parting the belt. He has no chance of beating Crawford, let's be honest. Like, I'm not hating.
I don't think he beats him. He gives him a good fight, maybe, you know, but I don't think he beats him. So he wants to make sure he gets paid for it.
And reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you're watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.